Welcome again, this time with a new cue card. I'm ready in your service. The cue card is: describe a country where you would like to work for a short time. Describe a country where you would like to work for a short time. Here's my type. There are many countries about which I'm really fascinated and I really want to work there. But if I make a list of such countries, then one country comes at the top, and the country is United States of America. I really keen to work in America. Why? There are a couple of reasons behind it. The Fortune 500 companies, the top companies of the globe, top companies of every field except some automobile company and electronics company, they are from Japan and South Korea. But rest of the companies from all fields of work, they are from America. I like Google, I like Microsoft, I like Apple company. And as I get the opportunity to work in America, I would definitely like to take some experience from the company Google. It is having his headquarters in Palo Alto in California. That is a great state of America. I would like to go there. And let me tell you why I would like to go there, because this country appreciates creativity. This country appreciates freedom. This country appreciates the openness of thoughts. And particularly the company Google, it is world famous, because this company is having almost 9,000 employees, and the company is a $1 billion company and having a business of $1 billion. So the company really pays worth to the people who are creative, who are outside the box, who are having unconventional thoughts. So I definitely would like to strengthen my resume, strengthen my CV to gain the work experience of Google by staying in US. And particularly because Google company has his offices, has his branches almost in every country. But particularly why I'm interested in going to Palo Alto, California, US, because that is the head office where the founders sit, where the owners sit, where the top management sits, and all the creativity starts from that place. So I would like to feel that sensation. I would like to learn a lot from that campus. So definitely I would like to work in California in the company Google as I get a chance. And I'm sure like I'll definitely get a chance in my future to work for Google. So all in all, I must say, working in a new country, working in a developed country, working in a better company always renders us the valuable work experience and a great confidence in our own skills. Thank you.